Okay, now we're going to talk about a 45 degree circle spey. Bring the rod tip into the bank, draw the circle, flatten it off. There you've got your anchor, straight into your forward delivery. 45 degree circle spey. Rod tip in, draw the loop, swing round, make the cast. Here we go. Swing in, draw a big circle, flatten it off. 45 degree circle spey.